Hi, my name is Jennifer Kendall. I'm the bat biologist for the South Carolina Department of Natural Resources. And we're here today at Belfast Wildlife Management Area. And we're here to take a look at the big brown bats and Brazilian free-tailed bats in the bat box that they have here. Belfast Wildlife Management Area staff put this bat box up because the population of bats was in the attic of this beautiful old historic building. So they put the box up to move the bats over. Some of the key factors that you need to understand when you're putting one up is they need to be high enough, so about 12 to 14 feet high, so the bats can leave the box safely. In the sun, about 4 to 6 hours of sun so that the boxes stay nice and warm for the bats and their pups. Bats use the bat box in the spring and summer for the maternity colonies, and so they're in there during the day, and of course at night, because they're nocturnal, they fly out and eat insects in the area and come back. And so early on, when they have pups, the pups can't fly, and so the pups stay in there all day and all night, and the females will come back and feed them. Once they are old enough to fly, they'll fly out of the box. One thing you have to know about bat boxes is it can take up to three years to get bats to find your box. So it's not quite as easy as, say, a bluebird box, but once they're there, they will continue to return. When I think about how amazing bats are, I kind of think, well, what's the mammal that makes up 25% of all mammals in the world? A bat. What's the only mammal that can fly? A bat. What's the fastest flying animal on the planet? A bat. It's pretty hard not to think of them as one of the coolest animals ever. Not only are bats super fascinating, but they provide a huge ecosystem service for us. So in South Carolina alone, on an annual basis, bats provide a pest suppression service of $115 million every year. So if you get a chance to come out and join us for Bat Week or get a chance to watch some bats, just pull up a lawn chair and watch them emerge from a box, and I promise you will not be disappointed.